I'm CA Ramesh Prabhu, Chairman, Maharashtra Society Welfare Association. Dear friends, today let us discuss about appointment of auditors. As you are aware, after the 97th Constitutional Amendment, as the Maharashtra Cooperative Society Act amended, Section 81 has made it very clear that every society shall appoint its own auditor from the panel of auditors maintained by the Registrar of Cooperative Society. The Registrar of Cooperative Society once in 2 years comes with the panel where the category of auditor is made A class, B class, C class. Similarly, the societies are also classified A class, B class, C class. And thereafter, the appointment of auditor takes place. The society should see that the auditor is appointed from the panel of auditors which are qualified or which are entitled to take that appointment. They should take the consent from the auditor. And once the consent is taken, their appointment should be done in the annual general body meeting. Now, Section 75(2)(a) categorically says that the auditor has to be appointed from the panel of auditors. And most important, it says that the auditor, same auditor, cannot be appointed for more than 3 years. If the auditor is appointed for more than 3 years, that auditor will be treated as null and void, and there can be disciplinary action against the auditor. The most another important thing is Section 79(1)(b) lays down that once the auditor is appointed in the general body, within 30 days from the date of appointment, the society should take the consent from the auditor. They also should make an appointment letter, pass a resolution, and these both the things, the resolution copy as well as the auditor consent, should be uploaded on the website of the government. There is every society has got to register with the Government of Maharashtra's website, that is called online registration, and mandate return under Section 79(1)(a), there are 6 types of return which has to be filed, and Section 79(1)(b) is talking about uploading the return of auditors. Now, if this has to be done within 30 days, which means on 30th September 2019, let us say the last date for carrying out the appointment of the auditor, that is by doing the general body. Within 30 days means by 31st of October of the following month, the return of appointment of auditor has to be uploaded. Now, this is a caution to every society that please appoint the auditor from the panel of auditors, see that that auditor is not appointed for more than 3 years, and next is upload the return of appointment of auditor by taking his consent and passing a resolution as per Section 79(1)(b) within 1 month, that means by 31st of October 2019. In case you fail to do, what will happen? One, the entire managing committee will be held responsible. They may be dismissed from contesting the election for next years. They will be, you know, the entire committee gets dissolved. Thereafter, authorized officer may be appointed. One. Secondly, there can be penalty levied on the committee. Third thing, very important, the appointment of auditor becomes null and void if you don't do within that date. And the registrar will appoint his own auditor from the panel, and that is called the district deputy registrar will appoint the auditor. In this way, the appointment of auditor is very, very crucial. Now, let us come to the concluding part. If you have any questions related to that, you are most welcome to contact our association. Our association name is Maharashtra Society Welfare. You can contact on 022-4255-1414, 022-4255-1425. Thank you very much.